paradise and put up a fucking lie. With a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? It'd be a paradise and put up a fucking lie. Took all the trees and put them in a tree museum, and charged the people a dollar and a half to see them. No, 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 don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? You'd be a paradise and put up a fucking lie. Paradise, put up a fucking lie. And now they pay paradise to put up a fucking lie. Nah, nah. Listen, late last night, I heard the screen door swing, and a big yellow taxi took my girl away. Now don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? To be in paradise, put up a fucking lie. And now, now, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? To be paradise, put up a parking lot. Why not they pay paradise to put up a parking lot? Hey, 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 pay paradise to put up a parking lot.
Hi, I'm Bill Kiefer, and I moved to Medford area in 1991, and Medford was a very provincial town at that time. The spotted owl was irritating the loggers and the lumber people. They were as endangered as the spotted owl, and they're not here any longer. But today, it's built up so bad. Where are all of us Californians going to move to be in a tranquil, nice, quiet place? I'm Bill Kiefer. MLSProVideos.com. Until next time.